Right, our final review this week is Time is Money.
What an awesome routine.
This just screams quality, doesn't it?
Look at the box it comes in.
You get a box as well. Look at this. This really is impressive.
It really is.
It's great quality, but quality comes at a price, doesn't it?
It's not cheap. Well, we've had a lot of people come on the show and they've said they want us to review more stage items. So we tried to do that with this and with Puzzle Paradox. And the problem with stage items, they're a lot more money. And although World Magic Store have got this on a really good price at the moment, it's still a big chunk of change. You know, it's not cheap.
The effect, let's talk about the effect briefly. It's kind of like a bank night style routine. You borrow a bill, tear the coin off, you can have the bill signed as well, put into an envelope, mixed with other envelopes. Lovely moment where the three other envelopes are strimmed. That's the only thing you don't get with it, actually. Everything else you get, but you can easily buy a battery-operated strimmer.
Yeah.
And then, at the moment that you open up the last envelope, they're expecting the bill to be in there. Nothing of value is in there. I think he has his shopping list.
He has his shopping list in there.
Which is funny. That moment, the time runs out.
And there's a spectator holding that thing.
Holding it all the way through, kind of in this position. And at the moment the sand runs out, it reveals the bill in there. The bill is taken out of the hourglass.
And the routine is so well structured. That what I liked about the DVD is they had five or six magicians performing the same routine.
Yeah.
So you saw different ways of doing it. You know, so one guy did it as a full patter routine. My favourite presentation, I think yours as well,
the
one with the music.
Yeah.
And Mission Impossible. And you get the music track with it.
You get the music, you get the track, you get the DVD, you get extra sand. to make even more time if you want to. It really is the complete package.
You and I have been out performing this for a couple of weeks now, and we've actually worked it, and we've put an ebook together, haven't we, of additional ideas, like several other ideas, including a way of actually getting the bill signed, so it's a signed bill that appears inside there. And you know, I wouldn't have gone to that much effort if I didn't think it was something that I wanted to work in. I'm really enjoying performing
it. It's a fantastic effect.
Yeah.
It's a reputation maker. The only negative thing is the price.
It's just ridiculously expensive.
It really is expensive. If you want something of quality, you want something unique, you can go for it, but it's not cheap, even though World Magic Store do have it at a good price. Mm. I'm going to give this 86%.
I give it a higher mark, but based on the price, I can't give it more than 80%. You know, it's a great thing, but 80% is all it gets with the price.
Fair enough. That's it this week for the Wizard Product Review. Don't forget to check us out on YouTube, on Facebook, and don't forget, we're on iTunes. See you next week.